blob, I suppose. Well, this comes through the post today. A Manic Street Preachers 7-inch single of Motorcycle Emptiness. It's playing in the background right now, as you can hopefully hear, and hopefully it's not overtaking my voice, where it's probably more pleasant to listen to. So, big deal, it's a 7-inch single, vinyl of, you know, Motorcycle Emptiness. Big deal, who gives a damn? But if we turn it over, oh my word, it's signed by Nicky Wire, James Dean Bradfield, Sean Moore, and of course, Richey Edwards. And Richey Edwards was a massive, massive inspiration to me. You know, I had a real sort of, you know, thing about him in my younger years. So, thank you, Mrs. Magnitude, for getting me out. That's something I went overdrawn, but that's okay, it's all sorted now. Even though we don't have an overdraft, I have no idea. Fucking banks, but never mind. Like I say, it's all sorted first, don't worry about it. Anyway, why did she get me that? Well, the only reason I can think of is that I got her this a long time ago. A Green Day 1000 Hours EP. So, yeah, that's that. And if you're curious as to what 1000 Hours is, I'm going to try and play it now. Yep, so this is 1000 Hours. It's actually got four songs, so I'm going to play all four. But we'll just play them there. There we go. This is literally Green Day's very, very, very first record. It's an EP, stands for Extended Play, EP if you're curious. LP is Long Play. But yeah, I mean, this is so cheaply put together. It's literally just a piece of paper. It's four Trey Cools even in the band. Look, some guy called John, who's a drummer. Look out, records. Anyway, the main reason for this video, just for the sake of whatever, if anyone's curious about what's on Side B, I'll play that now. It's called Bored Out of Your Mind. So that's now in mind. But the main reason for this vlog as well is to also answer a few questions. People ask me about, when are you going to do a live stream, Riley? Desperate for a live stream, desperate for a Spirit Box session live stream, because I seem to go around them sometimes. I don't know, soon hopefully. Basically, on the 20th, well, I think it's going to be the 29th of September onwards, I'll be able to live stream, because on my last live stream, for some weird reason, I didn't get a copyright strike, I didn't get a community guideline strike, got nothing of the sort, and Green Day, and YouTube doesn't even know why, you know, I have been banned, but I've been banned and I've just been told to tough shit, deal with it. We don't know why, but that's that. So yeah, but if you, you know, looking for a live stream Spirit Box session, go to my community post. Glenn's just put one up, or at least a condensed version of it, and he got some really good shit, so go check that out. Go to my community post, latest post, and go watch that. I'll keep you going for a little bit, I suppose. But yeah, I'm itching to do a live stream. Sorry for this, it's just beyond my control. I don't know, don't understand. If after 29th I still can't live stream, then I don't know. I really don't know. Anyway, take care, Thirtless, and I'll see you real soon. And, oh yeah, you want part three, don't you? Yeah, coming soon, coming soon. Give me a chance, guys, coming soon. All the best, much love, take care.